And Scott, if you want to see some of it. I want you to follow me, punk. Follow me. Help me get 45. Alright. I don't mind following people as long as they follow me. I do. That's how you get most of my followers is because the Paragon's so fucking difficult. And now all the cards changed. Everybody's got to redo their decks. People who don't know how to make their own decks are fucked. Some people are clueless. And they changed it. Yeah. The one that knocked them up. Yeah, don't. I know it. I had it, but I never used it. Shut up, man. I gotta wait till tonight. I hear that shit. This planet's got dinosaurs and shit on it. Let's see, how do I do this? And don't get to talk to her or see her much. I talked to her last night, but she's always in a hurry. Not anymore. They got into it. They got in. Not really into it. It's just, I don't know. The two women. Yeah, cuz. Yeah, she has the custody rights. Yeah, cuz she divorced me while I was incarcerated. Yep. Yeah, cuz she got everything. I mean, I couldn't argue anything. Well, I mean, the break was nice at the beginning. I was like, whew, she was a fucking handful. But, no, I miss her. Of course I miss her. Do you have your voice set where to come through the stream? No, I'm talking about where to come through my stream. You have to allow it to go through my stream. There's a setting in the PlayStation that you can turn it off or on where people can stream your voice. Yeah, because I'm broadcasting now, so I don't say anything like where the dead body is or anything. I should be in the PlayStation voice. I don't know. I don't think it's in the party chat settings. I think it's in the PlayStation settings. This planet I'm on is toxic. It has fucking toxic rain. Look at this dinosaur. Yeah, it just sounds stupid when I'm talking to myself. Like, I have a friend that keeps turning his off and on. I have to fucking tell him. Because I was just watching the stream. Because when I take them from Twitch and put them over to YouTube, I see part of them. And I see me sitting there talking to nobody. I'm like, man, this sounds stupid. And I had a clue to the Atlas fucking shit. I lost it. Stupid, man. How can I lose it? Check out this dinosaur I discovered.
What's it look like? What? I'm breaking a wood.
Looks like a Dilophosaurus with a horn. You know what I'm talking about? The Dilapa?
No, I don't. It just sounds funny.
Look at this. Click on the stream. I sent you a link to it.
Oh, yeah, I see
it. Look at this fucking thing. Man, the animals are cool. Yeah, I like to see them fight each other. It seems like they never fight each other.
Before, if you went to a planet and like there's these aliens that like
check it out,
cage and fight animals.
How cool this fucking game is. This game is cool, but it could be so much more.
Yeah, dude, it could be so much more. It could be like the Holy Grail.
Yeah. The only game you need. You see, before I leave?
Yeah, I saw.
You saw the dinosaur?
Yeah, I saw it. Checked out.
Cool. I'm really ready to warp, I think. See if I got any warp fuel. I don't know. It seemed like when I did so many, what are those things? The monoliths, it gave me a clue.
What is a monolith?
These things in the game.
It's like a statue.
Yeah, kinda. Alien statues. I don't know what to do now. Surely I can get it back. They wouldn't do that to you, would they?
What?
If you missed your clue, you're just fucked.
Pretty sure it'll still be there, but if you don't find it, I'm pretty sure you're fucked.
Really?
Yeah, definitely. Otherwise, it'd be too easy.
Yeah, but there's no way to find it. It sent me to an off solar system. It wasn't part of my track.
Use the force, John.
The force? You know how big this fucking game is?
Use the force to find it.
I was hoping if I find enough monoliths on this planet, it would give me another clue. I really don't want to start over. There's too much been done. There's another little dinosaur. This thing looks wild.
Do you think it gets you higher if you keep the bond water clean?
I don't know about that.
Like, does it make a difference?
It seemed like there would be so much resin in the water, it wouldn't hold as much, maybe.
It would maybe block more.
Yeah, no, maybe it wouldn't block as much. It seems like ice helps. You ever tried ice in it? Yeah, it condenses the smoke. when smoke gets cold, it condenses. Just like anything that gets cold, it condenses.
Yeah.
But it's a pain in the ass to deal with the, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Who wants to fuck around with ice all the time?
Yeah.
So you're not some pothead. The easier, the better. And that's why I don't even use papers hardly anymore. Too much trouble. Not enough fuel. Not enough fuel to launch my rocket.
Maybe take dabs, man.
I don't even know what those are.
Hash. It's like hash.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You told me.
Take a dab, dude. Probably like one of the tastiest hits you've ever had. And then on your first dab you ever take, you get sweaty because of how high you get. You get like real sweaty. I remember the first dab I took, I had to take off my shirt. I was like, God damn, I'm sweaty. I couldn't stop coughing.
Sometimes I don't like being that high.
Yeah, no, straight up, dude, me too. Like, sometimes I take a dab. Like, oh, I'm so stoned. I don't like it.
Yeah. That's probably how people who smoke feel. Mm-hmm. Or people who don't smoke, you know what I mean? When they smoke, they're like, oh, I can't handle it. Like, how can you not handle it?
You're freaking out. Yeah. Like, there's this YouTube video of this kid in Colorado when it went recreational over there, and they had their first cannabis cup.
Yeah, some people are allergic, too.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah. Well,
I could see that. Though.
Yeah, some people are allergic. Yeah.
That would suck, though, right?
To be allergic. Yeah, oh, man, that would really suck.
I'd be like, oh, fuck. What the hell am I going to do?
Become an alcoholic, I guess. Alcohol. Yeah. Become an alcoholic. Fuck that. Be shitting and pissing on yourself all the time. It's a disgusting way to live.
There's this meme of like a picture of a person. It's like a picture of a person after a full night of drinking, and then a
picture
of a
person
after a full night of smoking weed. And the one where full night of drinking, the girl's like all on the ground, all fucking disheveled with her pants down and shit.
Yeah.
And the other picture of the girl that's like been smoking weed all night. It's
laughing
like, it
at
shows
her.
Like, it shows a girl like just sleeping in her bed all happy.
Yeah. With her fucking hoo-ha intact. Undisturbed. You see the changes they made? I didn't pay attention to what mechanical changes they made, but I looked at the cosmetic changes to Paragon.
You haven't seen it?
Yeah. The dinosaur and shit.
I like the buff shit.
Yeah, I was wondering why they had eggs there. I figured they was going to put a dragon or something. Because that's what the other games have, like Smite shit. Mm-hmm. Has like a dragon for the buff.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, I think they have two different things. It depends on what boards you're on. One's like a big beast, and one's like a dragon. Yeah. I don't think I've ever fought the dragon, because it takes more than one person, I think, on that game.
Have you seen Earth Prime? It's like a huge turtle fucking minion.
Yeah, it's like a minion. Yeah, it's like a gorilla.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know where to go. I'm lost in space. When you scream in space, no one can hear you. Spaceman. I feel like I got space madness playing this game sometimes. I really don't know where to go. I may have to look that up. If I have to start over, then I better do it soon. Surely they wouldn't make me start all the way over. Would they?
I don't know.
I've got like 4 or 5 days in this. What are you playing? You want to play some Battlefield? I probably suck because I haven't played it.
I suck too. I die a lot, but it's still really fun.
Yeah, Battlefield's always fun. That's why I don't even buy Call of Duty anymore. I switched over to Battlefield at 1942, right after Modern Warfare 2. Started playing 1942. Actually, I think 1942 come out before Modern Warfare 2. Because that's what I was playing, was Modern Warfare 2. I loved that game. And then I switched over to Battlefield, and I was like, oh, this is so much better with vehicles.
Yeah.
I love flying a helicopter.
That's why I liked Halo.
Yeah, I played some Halo, but I never had an Xbox. I just played it at friend's house, but it's not Battlefield. Yeah. Halo's cool, but it's not Battlefield.
For a long time. When I had my Xbox, that's all I would do, just Halo. I love the vehicles. That's why I like Battlefield. It reminds me of Halo, all the vehicles I had.
I actually had a Halo. It was like a cracked Halo on my PC.
Durable. What?
I had a cracked Halo on my PC. I forget which one. It might have been 2.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like I had a Grand Theft Auto that was cracked on my PC and shit.
No.
I don't like doing that because people put a lot of time and effort into these games. I don't like stealing them. Mm-hmm. I mean, they put everything into these games.
Time to get high.
I don't want to hear that shit.
You'll get high later. Don't worry.
I gotta wait till she gets off work at 12 to go get it.
She's getting off at midnight?
It gets off at 11.
Alright.
And it takes her about 15-20 minutes to get here, and then, yeah, it'll be about 12. I don't know what to do. Really don't. Can I go back to that other planet? Wait a minute, this isn't Emerald. What planet is this one? I don't name this one Emerald. It is Emerald. Oh, that's the moon. Moon of Emerald. Okay. Radion.
Have you heard of the band Mastodon?
Yeah.
I'm watching one of their music videos.
Is that like a bull or something?
Like what?
What is a Mastodon? It's a bull, isn't it?
It's one of those prehistoric elephants with tusks.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of like a mammoth, but it's like in the same family. Well, actually, a mammoth is like historic fact, whereas a mastodon is kind of like megalodon. There's no evidence of it, but we thought it exists. Huge ass shark, huge ass elephant.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? Have you ever heard of megalodon, like a huge ass shark?
Yeah, but I didn't know what it was called. I thought it was called something else.
No, that's what they called it, megalodon. Like legends of a species of shark that was like longer than 2 meters or whatever, roamed the seas.
Yeah, about
it's
as big as a whale.
A mastodon. It's like
big as a small
a
whale.
Very huge mammoth.
Is that the abandoned building? No. Rare technology available. Found out one of the keys to this thing is do deep space scans near a planet, and it'll tell you some good shit on the planet. There's a lot of shit on this planet. Whoa. I wasn't going to get it until I watched people play it, and I was like, you know what, this game looks pretty wild. I like traveling. No Man's Sky. I like exploring space. I like exploring anyways. That was one of the things I did in, like, Skyrim and shit, kind of uncover all the whole map and shit. Radeon. I named this planet Radeon. It's radioactive.
Natural element.
I named it after a guy from Mortal Kombat.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that his name, Radeon?
I don't know.
Guy with the hat that throws lightning?
Like an older Mortal Kombat game.
Might just be some tech I've already got. Already know. Man, jump. I swear I'm ready to get out of the system. Thought of that. Only a pothead would think of that.
I tried like a whole bunch of little pebbles in my backyard and I found one that was perfect. I was like, shit, this is just as good as a screen.
Lasts longer too.
Yeah. Some glass will hold break. Drop it on fucking
pothead. Wonder if like lava stone would work better.
For what?
No Man's Sky? A screen. Like a lava stone with the pores in it.
Talking about No Man's Sky, like some
plus they get real hot.
Yeah.
You probably just drop it on it. Yeah.
That's actually a really good idea. A screen in the like a lava stone in the shape of the screen.
Yeah, anything like that.
It would fucking vape up the bud at the same time. That's a pretty good idea.
Man, I don't want to be here. I really don't. What am I missing to make a warp? Antimatter? I could probably make that. Carbon? Yeah, I think I can make it. I need some carbon. Think about warping out of this system.
You see that they're gonna remake that Blair Witch?
Really?
Yeah.
That was a movie that didn't live up to the hype, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was still good. Like,
it was alright, yeah. Just like, there's more of them too, and they were just worse than the first one. It was a good idea, but I mean, I don't know. Like No Man's Sky, it seemed like it could have been better than what it was. Is that? I already discovered that little fucker. So he's got two tails. Nope. That they're gonna come after me. I have a warp cell. Enough to make another one? Yeah. Make two. Those pods over here. Great. course he gives me something I already know. Slots. See? Nothing better in the system. You gonna make it? Unfortunately, you will.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
What's up, Byrne? Wanna play some Battlefield or something?
Yeah.
No, I was talking to somebody else on the stream. Met quite a few people since last we talked. Most of them are my followers. You said I got 43 now. I'm gonna get to 50 this week. Man, Byrne, I don't know about this game. Should I start over or what? It's fucking pissing me off. Thinking about warping out of the system. I just made me two warp cells. Look at this, Byrne. Here's that thing I was talking about I got pattern for. Look, the dynamic resonator. You got Corolium. Got Magmox. I don't even know what that shit's for yet. What's up, Byrne? Your voice is still not coming through on the stream, punk. When I put it over to YouTube, I put it over to YouTube today, and I was sitting there talking to myself about menopause and shit. I'm like, damn it, Byrne, I knew he did that to me again.
Just go to party settings and put it to where your voice is always allowed to be shared. In the chat. Oh, well. Yeah, likewise. Likewise, so if my voice doesn't come out, then I don't know what's up.
Told you. Told you, punk.
Oh, dude, right there it says the Battlefield 1 beta opens on September 8th, which is tomorrow.
Yeah, I better get some in.
Yeah. That's all I'm gonna play today.
I don't know about that, but got bonus experience on real, Paragon. Well, y'all ready to play it?
Wait for something.
Yeah. Got all the platinum. $6.5 million. I don't know what to do about my fucking Atlas shit. You still ain't found no Atlas clues, Byrne?
I haven't got to play.
I thought you were gonna play it today.
Yeah, I was, but I woke up and fucking just let my dogs out and shit, and I noticed this like huge bump on my. A smaller dog I got.
Oh.
Just found out she's got cancer.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all good.
Yeah, I got dogs myself, man. So if
you got what?
I got dogs myself, so I feel you.
Yeah. I'd have a dog if I wasn't so lazy. Extra work.
Training, man, they're pretty. Once you train them, real good. Just the same themselves.
I don't know. It just flared up overnight though. We're like really just
flares up like me.
Where was that at?
She's a female dog and she wasn't spayed. And that was the problem.
And she had a lump in her ovaries or what?
Yeah, it's like right on her like back nipple. There's like it goes down her stomach. Yeah. And she's got a bunch of smaller little bumps.
Gonna die.
She's got a baby.
What are they gonna do? Are they gonna try to remove it, or are they off the recommending?
She's so old that they just recommended to not do surgery, just let her however long she's got left. So that's what they're gonna do. When she stops eating is what I'm gonna take her to, because that's when they start suffering, is when they don't eat. So when she stops eating, I'm gonna take her to get put down.
Take her to go to sleep.
Yeah.
That's terrible.
But she's fine right now. She's not acting weird or anything. So hopefully she's got a little time left.
Dude, you know, straight up, they make cannabis medicine for dogs.
Yeah,
for dogs that have cancer. Like, no shit. No lie on me.
I'm sure they do. They got doggy Xanaxes and everything.
Ready.
I think I just joined someone's game. I might have just joined your game. Is your name Witchfinder?
Alright.
How do I get out of this fucking thing? Are you driving right now?
No, I'm not even.
Someone's driving.
I'm gonna take my last hit on my bowl here. You gotta be careful with some pilots and drivers.
Oh man, especially in Battlefield, they'll fucking use the vehicle to get somewhere and they'll just bail out on you.
Yeah.
And you'd be looking and be like, am I falling?
Yeah, it's pretty safe. Yeah. I'm at E right now.
I'm getting out of this game. It's pissing me off anyways.
Yeah, that was just like a total shock to me. I was like, it's a bit. Just over now, I was like, it's probably like a bite or something. Like a bit. Something.